Feeling suffocated in a relationship is a recipe for disaster. You may be feeling overwhelmed, sad, or even angry with just the thought of this. If this describes you, my video will bring you value because I'll be giving you 3 ways to overcome being suffocated in your relationship. The first way to overcome feeling suffocated is to express yourself. You must talk about it. Nothing will change if you are unwilling to let your partner know what's on your mind. He or she may be oblivious to the fact that they're suffocating you. If this is the case, it's that much more important to be as transparent as you can be. Expressing yourself must include the exact changes that you would like going forward. Every person is different, so there's no one way of creating a balanced relationship, but nothing will change without verbalizing how you feel. You may feel like your boundaries are not being respected. For instance, if your partner repeatedly sends you text messages throughout the day and you're uncomfortable with this, it's best to let your grievances be known as soon as possible. Or if you rarely have time to spend with your friends and family without your partner wanting to tag along, it's best that you're open and upfront about this. It will only get worse if you let the days and weeks go by without expressing yourself. If they're unaware that they're being suffocating, chances are the relationship will not get better. The second way to overcome feeling suffocated is to practice self-care. It's important that you spend time with yourself on a daily basis. This must be a priority. Self-care will look different for everyone. It's based on what brings you peace and joy. As long as the focus is on yourself and not your significant other, I believe you'll gain clarity. Again, it's all about the boundaries that you set for yourself and your partner. I don't want you to ever feel bad about taking time for yourself. Keep in mind that your mental well-being is just as important as anything else. Practicing self-care could be taking a walk every day for yourself for 15 to 30 minutes, spending time reading your favorite novel at the local coffee shop, or even exercising at your local gym. When you start taking time for yourself, your partner who's clingy will either double down on his or her smothering, or will begin to have a self-awakening. Whatever the case, you'll begin to access whether or not it's wise to continue on with the relationship or break things off. The third way to overcome feeling suffocated is to be open and honest about your feelings. This ties into having the courage to express yourself and identifying how you truly feel. More than likely, your partner is not a mind reader, and they will not know how you're feeling. A good question to ask yourself is, how do you honestly feel about this person? Do they bring value to your life, or are you just tolerating them? Have you battled with being codependent and the thought of being alone is terrifying? What exactly do they bring to the table? It would also be wise to make a list of all their traits and yours. Once you've written down everything that you can think of, I would like you to see which traits of theirs are compatible with yours. This exercise might be uncomfortable, but I assure you that it's worth it. Being open and honest about your feelings will definitely stir up controversies and may even hurt your partner's feelings. But at this point, it is what it is. Embracing your emotions and feelings will allow you to become more in tune with your body. You will know exactly how you feel when he or she is around, and more importantly, how you react and respond when you're not in their presence. Let's interact in the comments below. How are you navigating through this season of your life? I would love to hear what you have to say. In addition, if you're unsure on whether to leave or stay in the relationship, your free 1-hour coaching session is available. Email me directly at lifecoachjscott@gmail.com. Check out these 2 videos on the screen if you'd like to know if he's the right man for you or how to heal from a broken relationship. It was a pleasure hanging out with you in this video. I'm excited to hang out with you in the next. Take care.